I am at Valley Forge Education Services, a nonprofit that gives community services and education to people with intellectual and physical disabilities. Today, I have the opportunity to talk to Grace Fornicola and Sasha Baiello to discuss what has been happening in the school and with her students with intellectual and physical disabilities during the pandemic, the challenges they had and where they are today.
COVID-19 really had a very harrowing impact on the community of individuals with disabilities.
The PA Rescue Plan puts $150 million towards the waiting list. What is the waiting list? It is a list where emerging adults with intellectual and physical disabilities are waiting to get community resources. It is critical that we help them get back out into the community, to their jobs, to their continuing education. And with the PA Rescue Plan and $150 million, we can eliminate the waiting list.
The waiver waiting list is an ongoing issue that's been going on for years. A lot of times these families are forced to maybe quit a job to take care of a loved one, which puts financial hardship on the family, but also some emotional stressors on the family as well. So with the waiver, they would be able to have access to services in the community, which would allow families to be able to return to some sort of normalcy and know that their individual will be safe and taken care of.
You know, home-based services is as important as sending your kid to school. Community-based services is as important as sending your child to school. And folks don't connect those dots. It's one of the reasons we have begun to offer adult services, because the proverbial cliff rears its ugly head when students are no longer enrolled in education in the state of Pennsylvania.
Funding is essential for our individuals with intellectual disabilities. They need to have this funding in order to be able to function within the community and within their home. So they can't have these services without that funding. Services paid out of pocket is just not realistic, and it's not feasible for families to do on a day-to-day basis.
The PA Rescue Plan funding is critical for people with an intellectual disability and their direct service providers. It will include money to get rid of the waiting list, as well as making sure our direct service providers are being paid a competitive wage. And this is critical to get everyone back to work and to make sure that our most vulnerable community, people with intellectual and physical disabilities, have the support they need in school as well as in their home. So check out the PA Rescue Plan.